Tort Tarasenko gets it to the net, looking for the stick of Saad. Now back to the line, Prunovic waiting. Across, Tarasenko again in front, Barbashev, he scores! Barbashev! What a shot!
There was no drop pass going backwards. The momentum was there with Buchnevich on the right side. Prunovic gave him the pass, and then they go to work. And this is just a thing of beauty. What a pass by Tarasenko. Look at all the sticks that are there. All the bodies in the Montreal Canadiens sweaters.
And the Blues with it, and Sundqvist. Now to Parayko. Here's Saad, another break. Barbashev and Eclair. He scores! Barbashev!
Don't stop. They keep going, and a backhand chip pass is right on the tape, and Barbashev, instead of going to the glove side, he takes this backhand pass from Saad, and he just fires this.
And Kopitar can't handle this puck. Now Barbashev shorthanded, up the middle, shoots, he scores! A beauty of a backhander by Barbie!
The fans love it here at Enterprise Center. Right there, on the backhand. It's going towards Arvidsson. Arvidsson cheats on the offensive side of it. Doesn't see number 49 jump through. And then this backhander is, holy jumping, what a shot.
Center ice to Barbashev. At the line up the middle, in the clear, a shot, he scores! Oh, Barbashev with a beauty! And the Blues take a 4-1 lead.
Holy jumping! Now they are loving this one here. After Sobotka showed plenty of patience, Yashkin went the wrong way with the puck, but the Blues were able to get it out. And they, oh, he was trying to play to the backhand. I thought that looked odd, and it flung off his own stick and came right back to the middle.
And it came to Barbashev. Marchessault trying to send Eichel away. Good work on the back check by Johnston. Now it's free for Barbashev. Right out in front, and he scores! Ivan Barbashev!
First play here is Eichel. A strong play. Eichel and Wyatt Johnston battle for the puck. But Heiskanen comes over in kind of a weak position. He doesn't take body nor puck. And Barbashev gets out of the pack. And that's a strong move. You know you're going to take a lick when you get to the front of the net. Barbashev gets knocked over.
Who's passing here in the second period? Ooh. Darren has not been up to par as Barbashev comes in, makes a move, shoots, and he scores! That shot was up to par, a birdie for Barbashev, and it's 2-2!
The head coach, Craig Berube, wants the next shift to be a great one. You fight this way. Oh, that's just a terrific move. Oh, my. Siegenthaler must have thought that he was going to go down towards the post right there. He bought some time. Siegenthaler was dragging the...
Here's a chance now for St. Louis. It's Barbashev. He's in. Barbashev scores! So the Blackhawks...
Instead, it goes the other way. And Jordan Kyrou makes a perfect pass to Barbashev, who takes a whack on the fingers, gets control back of his stick, and he makes a great shot as that puck actually went on in.
Blues gain control of the puck. Outlet pass for Barbashev. Barbashev with a shot! He scores! The Blues tie the game at 2!
Tarasenko had the chance on Shesterkin. You gotta go upstairs, right? And where does he go? He goes right over the left shoulder. Perfectly placed, but the quick exit out of the zone, and Barbashev just buries it.
To Ekholm now. He slides it up. Boston couldn't clear. Taking advantage. Here's a goal! With Barbashev!
This is a backhand lob pass here by, actually deflects up in the air, then the baseball swing by Barbashev. Great hand-eye coordination to knock this out of the air, and he gets some pace on this. And that's perfectly in level with the crossbar, looks like, from that point. I don't think you're even going to really look at this one. Maybe a quick little check, but a great job by Barbashev. Scores all of his goals right around that area. Had a couple tip goals so far.
10.5 to go. The intensity level was picked up on both sides. Barbashev is still trying to break free. Has Tarasenko coming. Barbashev scores! Ivan Barbashev makes it a one-goal game. Ben Myers turns the puck over. Barbashev shoulders his way by Brad Hunt. And then sticks this in the roof of the net for his 9th of the season. Last year, Barbashev had a career-high 26 goals.